blessings, everybody. Peace and blessings. It is Sasha Campbell Garbett, aka your health and personal freedom coach, the gangster of transformation. And I got a good one for you guys today. But first of all, shout out to everybody who wiped out all of Life and Light Wellness CMOS jail. I was getting nudged to make it for a long time and I didn't. And shout out to the elder that pushed me without knowing. And I can't keep them now. Can't keep them on the shelf, but it's for a good thing. May everyone who order it and take it get the nourishment and the strength that they need. DM me if you are interested in some CMOS gel. Anyways, what comes up must come out. Have you guys paid attention to nature? You guys ever notice in the summertime the ants come up from the soil? Why do the ants come up from the soil? The ants come up because it's too hot. The ground gets too hot and they're seeking shelter. When it's raining a lot, earthworms come out from the grass. Why do the earthworms come out of the grass? Because they are scared of drowning. It's too much water. So they are coming out to try to save themselves, to get above water. So when things come up in our life, they are not meant to be suppressed. They are coming up because they need to be let out. They need to be aired out. Can you imagine a pimple coming up and you're squeezing the pimple to come back in, knowing that a pimple's purpose for surfacing is to cleanse your skin? We have to stop suppressing things that come up, suppress, to put under. The reason why it's coming up is because it needs exposure. The more something stays suppressed, the more it has a tendency to explode. And explosions are hard to clean up. So if something is coming up, let it out. Do not worry about the result. It may yield. That's not your worry. That's not your burden. Just know that if something is coming up within you and others, it is for the greater good and for the elevation of your soul and you and your environment. So I want to encourage all of you who are afraid of something that's going to come up. My mom always told me, whatever comes to the dark, whatever is done in the dark must come to a light. But all healing takes place in the light. All transparency takes place in the light. So just as the ants and the earthworms come up to save themselves, may you have the grace to allow anything that comes up to be exposed to that healing oxygen, because oxygen saves, and exposure of certain things that were deep, dark, secret save as well. Like, share, comment. If anything, remember, as you were born, so was the solution. I'm on Instagram and YouTube at Life and Light Wellness. Peace and infinite blessings to you all.